I want to remind you that for the C2 portion of our tournament, today and tomorrow, we will be using the electronics during the game.